I can see sideways in time. Gee,
I see CGI. I just see his age.
Poop. Poop.
Aw, oh, yeah.
I have something pretty cool to show you. I've had it for a long time, really. I think 2008, 2009, something like that, I've had it from there. It was a gift. But it's a 2003 official Futurama metal wind-up toy. But I've had it on my shelf for a long time. It's been out of the box a few times, but only like twice really. When I first got it, I wound it up to see what it was like. Here's some of the other stuff that you can get. It has apparently things you can cut out, but I never did that. But yeah, bright and shiny Bender robot action toy. And I think there's a couple different looking ones of him, where he looks like he's from the cartoon, one where he looks real metal, stuff like that. I have the metal one. So, here he is right here. He's still trying to move a little bit because I wound him up to make a video of him. But yeah, he has the little wind-up key. It has a rocket on this side. And he has a little can of Mom's robot oil. Let's see if I can show that. That's pretty tiny. It has the label up on both sides. Yeah, his eye, you can make his eyes look up and down a little bit, but, and he comes with a stogie, which helps adjust his mouth, because it can look straight like that, but if you turn it, you can have the squiggle mouth. Yeah, he still smells like he was brand new out of the box, just smells like fresh metal and oil. And his chest can open to show the mechanisms inside. Excuse me. It's just that when I first opened his door, I couldn't get it closed all the way. So it's just a little open, but it works. But yeah. Thought he was pretty neat. Now if I can do this right, I'll put a video of him walking on the table right here. It was only like a few seconds or so. And there, that should be pretty cool. So yeah, I thought I would show that off because I've had it on my shelf for a really long time. Matt grinning and the little rocket on it. He's got little wheels to help him try to walk. But yeah, I thought I would show that off because it's one of my neatest things I got, even though it was birthday present from an ex-girlfriend a long ass time ago. But yeah, so till next time, I'll see you later, meatbags. I can't do a Bender voice.